WireGuard VPN protocol disrupted the VPN market with speed, performance, and manageability features others could envy. But what makes this VPN protocol so unique? In essence, a VPN protocol is a set of rules that determines how data is moved and encrypted with a virtual private network, or VPN. The WireGuard VPN protocol was released in 2016 by Jason A. Donenfeld, who wanted an uncomplicated and efficient VPN protocol. For example, OpenVPN runs on about 600,000 lines of code, while WireGuard runs on a mere 4,000. But being a lightweight doesn't mean being weak. The WireGuard protocol has a bunch of tangible benefits up its sleeve. First, WireGuard is easy to manage and debug due to its handy code length. Second, its performance compared to other VPN protocols is off the charts. It can perform up to 4 times faster than its predecessors. That favors rapid connection speeds. And finally, it employs modern key management methods like crypto key routing. It's important to mention that other widely used protocols like OpenVPN or IPsec IKE version 2 use AES 256, while WireGuard is powered by CHA-CHA-20 encryption. NordVPN and other well-known providers took WireGuard on board. Now, NordVPN uses WireGuard VPN protocol slightly differently than others. It is used as a foundation for NordVPN's NordLynx protocol. As a result, it delivers increased speeds for users compared to OpenVPN and other protocols. What are the WireGuard protocol benefits that suit you the most? Let us know in the comments, and don't forget to subscribe for more videos.